Just a lovely morning, isn't it, Matt?
Yeah, a little damp, but it's nice.
A little bit of rain to start off your day.
It's just not cold and windy.
Why is it every time we got like a fucking family event or a birthday or a holiday or something, it's always raining? Yeah, fucking babe's birthday today, and she be raining. And guess what? On Easter, this Sunday, when we have everyone over for dinner, it's probably gonna fucking rain. Fire up the hot rod. Some fucking heat going in the bitch. Beautiful weather. Honestly though, I sort of rather this than fucking snow. At a gas station, filling up. Well, not filling up, but we'll throw 40 bucks in here. Treat the old van nicely. Friggin' rain. Is there room on that side? Yeah, it should work. Alright, that's good for the lunch. Is it a heavy cunt? Even if you stand it up on its side, it might fit. Alright. You know what I mean? Yeah. Just lean your back against the seat. Cool. Yawn. Just hurling as he ever. Well, I gotta piss and then hit the road. Hit the road, Jack. Sound like Chewbacca there for a minute. Chewbacca. Greg's a little sick today. I don't think he'll be working today. He'll just be watching the festivities. Poor Greg. What can you do though when you live in a shoe? You're gonna want to slide.
Starts your
Yep. What are you doing, Matt?
Oh, just cutting a bit of drywall. For
thing.
Hole that they had leaking or some shit. I've got fucking three of them or something. Holes leaking everywhere around here.
Just a couple leaks. Wonder how Greg's feeling. Oh, he's feeling great. He's just like Teddy the Tiger.
Oh, yeah.
Feeling great.
You're great.
Oh, she's dirty.
A little off, are we?
A little dirty, are we?
A little off. That's okay. Measurement.
Everyone likes to be dirty once in a while. It's fine.
Measurement from there to 7.5. So that's where we'll start from and finish. Come move.
Fun, funny.
Oh, is it though?
You want a little baby trowel?
Just because fucking woods right there.
How are you feeling now? Are you better? Well, that's good.
Put it in the
lights,
just
flatten
it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm an idiot.
I just took my phone out.
Shh. to the abyss. Alright, fill her up.
Fill her up.
Oh, I brought... Should I feed the cock to her?
You could. Because I put it over top of it.
Because I brought a cock and I can just fucking stuff her and then...
Yeah, that'd work.
Just finger her a little bit?
Yeah.
Stuff the cock to her?
Yeah, it would work. They didn't do a very good job when they did that, did they?
No. Well, they didn't figure someone would get up on their little bench, do a ladder, and start looking in the cracks. They forgot about us.
Did they ever?
Dirty.
Landed in the
bucket. For fuck's sakes, man, getting the trowels all dirty. Disgraceful. Oh dear.
Thank you.
30. Should be alright. Where are we, Matt?
I really don't know.
Another customer's house, buddy. Screwdriver. It's a nice door, eh? Just a little stepladder is perfect.
Turn.
She a little seized.
She's a little tight, yeah.
Tight slot. Ouch. Ouchie. Well, here, just turn. I might be. Just might crank it out. Rather than taking the screen off, I might be able to just fucking... Okay, so I gotta take this track off, slide it on, and then screw it back on. Okay, I just need a Robertson. I'll get her with the drill. Red Slobby. Well, I was gonna use a drill, but this is just sitting here so fucking conveniently like. Got the screen out, did you?
Yeah.
Getting resourceful. So this is what was wrong with the window. Came out of the track, and this is the only way to get it in the track, is to fucking slide it. Holy, he's out of the fucking van. Lives to tell the tale.
Wow.
Wow.
It's a little late now, bud.
Yeah, it's a little late.
I'm done work for the day.
Shows up at 3 o'clock and thinks it's time to start working. Is it working?
Squeaky.
A little squeaky?
You can see this is
good. Yeah. Well, you weren't here to fucking fix the lock, you're here to fix the window. At least it shuts now. Bong. Saying hi and bye. You wanna grab the bong, Matt? The bong hung? Bong wrong? Got a whole bunch of meat. I mean, a whole bunch of meat. Fucking heavy cart. $170. Huh?
So do you think you got enough fucking meat?
No. Only $170 worth. Well, $75. Yeah, that's going up fast. Freaking wild. Ooh. That sounds good. Taking a nap?
I should be.
This seems like a better idea, though.
Smoke. Oh my goodness. Hot Italian sausage. Rudy likes. Give her another cracker. Rudy likes. Oh, mess. Rudy mess. Idiot.